looking to leave this monster. But the more that I leave, the harder it seems I come back. Now I'm living out these lies that I call my trap. And I call it that, cause I didn't do this intentionally. What I now call my trap, I used to call my fantasy. But why do we fantasize in order to leave the reality of not being able to relate personally or socially? Sometimes I wonder, what it would feel like to be respected. But until then, I'll dream about being accepted. I wonder, what it would feel like to be respected.
I couldn't be broke as I watch my world collapse.